Thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot about those guys. Yeah.
What's up? Great stuff.
Once again, your country needs you now, boys. We are fighting an enemy like we have never encountered before. They are evil beyond reproach. Where they have come from, I do not know. But we need to send them back to wherever it was they came from. We need you, soldier. Yes, you. Sign up at your nearest signing up station. Ship one near you. But remember, soldier, your country will be indebted to you.
boy.
He sure is lucky bastards to survive that atrocious atrocity. Come over here now, sonny. Teen Hunt! That's better. Forward, nice line. Oh, there's only one of you. Right, sonny. We have a problem. 0830. Boat must arrive at said destination. There. An 0825. Wait. Tell you what. You sonny look like a resourceful kind of guy. I don't care much for the A tire, but let's see if you can redeem yourself. Here's the mission. You may accept it as you wish. 1. Clear the way. We have got to get our men out of here pronto. We just got a war to fight. 2. Clear the way. What are you waiting for, sonny? Get that dang thing out of there. Right. See you in the boat. I don't know what happened, so... Are you the janitor? I don't suppose you have any, like, toilet paper?
No, I'm not the janitor. And could we please have this conversation somewhere else? I think I'm starting to gag.
Yeah, I got a bit of a problem, and it's kind of like, I'll come out now. I seem to have this thing attached to my back. I can't see what it is.
You needn't worry about that. Come on, let's go.
I'm a little tired. Could you give me a hand? Just get around back there and, you know, give me a hand.
Okay.
I'll just stay here. You go on.
Thank you.
Oh, another one. Hi.
What do you mean? I don't suppose...
Yeah, I know. Toilet paper. Come on, out. Done what you asked.
Well done, soldier. What the hell's that?
Ow. Somebody hit me on the head. Where am I? What's this doing on my head? Oh, hi guys. Would somebody mind telling me what's going on here? Put yourself. Okay! 30 seconds! Nice knowing you guys!
Anymore! only one.
It's not enough. It's not enough.
What's going on here?
Teddies everywhere. This is the last assault. It's not looking good. Teddies. I hate these guys.
Get your head down!
This is crazy!
Yeah, we've been locked down here for the last 10 hours! Murder hole is up there! Machine gun nurse, you gotta clear him out, boy!
What was that you think? Yeah, I gotta do it. But I'm not equipped properly. Yep, I think you should press B now. Okay, hold ya. Move it out.
Surely it can't get any worse than that. this is a bit different. One of those guys. Ugh, look at these.
Really?
Yeah, that's incredible.
I mean, what if you were to give this game to, say, 20 intelligent people? I mean, what would that do? Let's face it, what would it do?
Really? That's interesting.
What the f***? It's that bloody squirrel. Quick, into character!
Hit the ceiling, I said, stone!
Has arrived.
Ha. Sorry, you can't. Let's see now.
Do you know which switch it is?
Yeah, it's written on it. Yeah.
Meeny, meeny, miny. Okay.
Oh, Hitch, I need a crash day. Could you untie me and just let me go? Nah. Search enter and search in. It got a detector. Search it.
Your outfit is a little bit different to the usual army regulation attire. What is it?
Oh yeah, it's experiment number G7224. I'm the first to be fitted with this. It's an indestructible titanium laminate.
Right. So what does that mean?
Oh, it means if somebody shoots me, I don't die.
Really? That's a pretty good idea. I'll get me some of them.
Only one. Very expensive. Anyway, stick behind me and you should be alright. I can be Operation Squirrel Shield. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Right, which way?
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.